Yeah. So the ingredients you might need is some water, some test tube, and some paint. No, food coloring. And we will need some paper. Tissue paper. So let's get started. Empty. The second step, you might need to put food coloring. Okay, go. Only put a little bit. You don't want the color to be too dark.
Put anything here.
Yeah. And make sure you use a hand glove because food coloring might dirty your hand.
No, I want to put it.
Put it in. Not all. It's a little bit.
Okay. Let me get it.
That's why you need gloves, very important. Now it's time for red.
Capillary action to bring water up the roots and stems to the rest of the plant.
And the same thing goes with this. Guys, I'm going to show you a fun part. If you want to make more color, you just take it out. Guys, look, if it. So we are going to pull it like this. Make it big.
Yeah.
Oh. Guys, look. It's like a tie that, like, here, purple, then here, dark blue, here's the light blue, here's the purple. It's like a tie that, string. I think it's like a tie that string.
It's same like first. There's the purple.
And first is here, like a light pink. here is a very dark red, and here also the same purple.
It's same.
Wow. Guys, look at it.
So cool.
Guys, I hope you like this video. If you did, smash the like button. I see you next time.
Bye.